ounce of pain is in effect, y'all. And anyone that's...
I'm Grace, and welcome back to the first Ponty TV interview of the season. Today I'm joined by Ponty prop Huw Owen. Welcome and thank you for joining. Not many people would know that you and I were in the same school. How did you move from playing school rugby with Porthcawl Comprehensive to playing rugby for Ponty?
I started with playing a couple of years for the uni, for Cardiff Uni when I was there. Played kind of one season of senior rugby for Kenfickill, my original local club, and then moved on and played 2 years abroad. And in between those 2 years, I was given an opportunity to play two games with Pontypridd, and they went okay. Kind of came back for about 2 years ago now. Came back for just a pre-season trial, and it worked out well. And kind of 2 and a bit years on, have been years ever since, really.
So you're originally a Mills boy then?
Yeah. So came all the way through minis and juniors with them. And when I'm probably in my late years, I'll probably end up going back to them at some point as well.
Have you always played in the front row?
Yeah, I think maybe having a bit of the skill set that I do, more to do with scrummaging and the physical stuff than any kind of skill set, has meant that I've always ended up in the front row. When you're on a bit of the bigger side, you end up there when you're young, and then, you know, you never really move. So when you're a prop, you're always a prop, really.
What would you say is the difference between a loose head and a tight head? Is it difficult to swap between the two?
It's quite a big difference. You wouldn't always know it looking at the players. But often tight heads can be a little bit heavier, but they're trying to keep a scrum down, they're trying to keep it solid, whereas a loose head's priority is more to disrupt the opposition, kind of tight end, the opposition scrum. So it can be quite difficult to switch between them, because they take, you know, different muscle groups and different skill sets to do it. And, you know, the more experience you have in each means you're better for it, really.
And following on from that, the season is somewhat disjointed at the moment, and I know you've played a bit for the Blues A. Is it difficult to swap between the two?
It has been, you know, that difficult. We've done a good kind of pre-season block. We were away for 2 weeks and then kind of came back in, and, you know, obviously maybe the results haven't been what we wanted for the start of the season. But I think it's just kind of how it is. We've got lots of new players, lots of new combinations coming in, and I think by the time, you know, a couple of weeks' time, I think we'll find our feet and start to kind of come together as a team. So, you know, quite looking forward to the next one, really, and hopefully get the right result.
Okay. Is open play something you enjoy as much as the basics of a scrum?
Maybe not. It's an area like try to develop a lot. Something probably doesn't come as naturally, but I think, you know, the scrum is always, you know, you kind of your bread and butter, and anything else is a bit of a bonus. So, you know, hopefully in my time here, I'll, you know, be able to learn to catch and pass at some point. But, you know, it's always something that you try and enjoy more, and I think the better at it you get, the better you'll be for it, and you'll enjoy it more.
Okay, and you're still young for a front row player, and I guess you've come across much older props. What tricks of the trade have you picked up, and are there any interesting stories that you can tell?
I think, you know, the more kind of experienced prop teach you more, you know, the difficult days are probably the ones where, you know, you want to be anywhere else in the world, but it's where you learn and come back from. I've been against some tough props over the last kind of couple of years. Some have gone well, you know, others you would have liked to have gone better, but I think you learn from those sort of experiences, really. So I mean, there's been kind of a couple of regional standard sort of props that have come down, and, you know, you always find out where you are when you test yourself against them, really. So hopefully try and learn a couple more.
Well, that's lovely, and thank you very much for joining me. And that's it for today. Thank you.